Hi, I'm Hadi and I like to eat food. But today we're going to talk about food safety. I'm sure you have saw exposed food anywhere or somewhere. If you did, please put the food away. Even if it looks appealing or appetizing, please no, put the food away. Why? Because in unknown to our eyes, there are tiny little creatures floating around in air. These tiny little creatures are called microorganisms, or microbes for short, and they are invading the food. The microbes need water, nutrient, and the environment to live, and the exposed food just provide that. These microbes will grow into a colony, and if someone to eat the food with the colony in it, they will definitely hurt you. Different food types can be evaded by different microbes, and different microbes have different effects. Some effects can be fatal. So think twice when you want to try to when you want to eat the le yesterday's leftover, because maybe dangerous colonies are residing in that food. Stay safe. Thank you.